Donald? Goofy?
Sabor. Danger.
Thank you.
Thank you.
What is this place?
This place.
Okay. Where did the others go? Look, I got separated from my friends. Have you seen them?
Hmm?
Friends.
Friends.
Right. My friends. There's two of them. The loud one is Donald.
Uh-huh.
Know what? Never mind. I'm looking for my friends, Riku and Kairi.
Look for Riku. Friends.
Right.
Kairi. Friends.
Right.
Friends, here.
Really? Huh?
Friends, here.
Not sure I understand, but show me. Take me to Riku and Kairi.
Tarzan, go.
And I'm Sora. Tarzan, go. Sora, go, go.
Gorsh, where are we? I sure hope Sora's okay.
We can find the king
Jane!
Tarzan! Oh, and who's this?
Hi there. I'm...
Oh, you speak English. So then, obviously you're not related to Tarzan. Are you here to study the gorillas?
Highly doubtful.
Sora!
Goofy! Donald!
A circus of clowns. Not much use for hunting gorillas.
Mr. Clayton, we're studying them, not hunting them. This is research. Well, the more the merrier. Do make yourselves at home.
Well, anyway, I'm staying. Huh?
Sora, look what we found. Look at this.
Well, Tarzan?
Where are my friends, Riku and Kairi? Hey, I thought...
That leaves just one place. Young man, we've been in this jungle for some time now. But we have yet to encounter these friends of yours. I'd wager they're with the gorillas, but Tarzan refuses to take us to them.
Really, Mr. Clayton? Tarzan wouldn't hide.
Then take us there. Take us to the gorillas. Gorillas.
Tarzan, are you sure?
Tarzan, go see Kerchak.
Kerchak?
He must be the leader. Perfect. I'll go along as an escort. After all, the jungle is a dangerous place.
Thank you.
Kerchak, please listen to me. I know the nesting grounds are secret, but I trust them. You see, I want to help them because they need us.
Oh, did you get that?
No!
Kerchak! Kerchak! Wait, Kerchak, please.
You don't understand. I was only trying to. A snake slithered by. You see, I saved that poor gorilla's life. Now, Miss Porter, as I told you, I was not aiming at the gorilla.
You are not to go near the gorillas again.
Oh, because of one mishap. Come now. Huh? What am I doing with these imbeciles? Blasted gorillas! I'll hunt down every last one of them! I'll track them down somehow! I'll stake my life on it!
Come on!
Yeah!
Come on!
Thank you.
This should help.
She does not look happy.
Come on!
Yeah, I need to go to Trevor's Town after this. Yeah. Depending on how much time I have left this episode, we might go to Traverse Town and grind for a little bit. Just talk.
Come on!
Come on!
Damn it.
Come on.
Damn it, look at the journal. Status. Yeah. We might actually get to level 14. We might. Which I won't complain about. Give me a second. I shall get on this hippo's back. These hippos, I don't know, are being a Tarzan, but... Gotta hit the sack, however many times. Yeah, I did it. Almost skipped it because I'm so used to doing that. What else does a mega pint of ether? I get smacked.
Come on.
Don't bring a fist to a Keyblade fight, that's all I'm saying.
Come on!
Hell yeah, Donald. I'm not doing this shit again. I'm sorry, but I'm not.
Time to go to the cliff.
Oh god, he's got those bitches lined up. No, not Kerchak's wife. I think that's who that is. Oh, well, shit, I'll just shoot you then, boy. If I can't shoot the girl, I'll just shoot children. That's fine with me.
Clayton?
Not Clayton.
Yes, Clayton.
Not Clayton.
Come on. Come on.
Okay. Time to fight the chameleon. Hopefully this ain't too hard. I have a feeling it's gonna be moderate. Because it's invisible. Oh. Ow. Hold on, the alarm.
Come on!
Damn it! I died! No! How we look? Yeah, we... God, I died. I was doing so well. Xander, quit scratching this way. Hurt. Okay. I died. That's upsetting. Oh, fuck. I should have. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine.
Come on!
Kinda sucks because, like, his bullet. I felt like I was doing so close, or so well, I mean, not so close.
Come on!
Okay, everybody, I think I'm going to call it right there. Next episode, we will kick the shit out of Clayton. This is the Catacorn saying, peace.